hip and fast. We should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
Daisy, did you see the pictures
that
I sent to Rob?
I had this bizarre experience in Mr. Jefferson's class
of
today.
Of myself and
I
Brooke
mean,
with
life-changing.
SpongeBob.
Have you ever had a dream?
It was a quest
so
that he sent me on when I went to Universal, so.
Max Caulfield,
those
right?
Those pictures were for you guys.
You're one of the Jeffersons' photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now. Answer me, bitch!
Fuck it.
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
And did what? Give you a stern lecture?
Nobody. Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You should talk to somebody, Nathan.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Cauliflower.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh, man. You're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Headbutt!
Hey, leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
right
in the bathroom!
Twin Peaks? Nice.
Max? Chloe?
No
oh,
way.
It's Chloe?
You again.
Warren!
No! No, I got this!
Get in, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Fuck you! Fucking Twilight Boy!
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous.
She would be the blonde
this
that I went with.
This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe.
To Universal.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
Who happens to be my girlfriend.
Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously
SpongeBob
glad to
SpongeBob is short,
see you.
Though.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Let me see if I can find a link. Yeah. I've actually known her for,
I have no idea. I know
like
he's a
about
Prescott.
10 years.
And an asshole. Your friend really stood up for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
Naughty, naughty.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I wanted to. I was just so tripped out over leaving Arcadia.
Oh, please. I'm sure your phone and laptop were frozen in time.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
She's giving her a blowjob?
Man, are you cereal?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific, tiny tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is
You're
a tiny
silly.
Tool.
You're silly.
Welcome home, Max. Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
That we actually did. We did help, we did hold hands.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
Clean like a man.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
Yep, she's
this
totally a lesbian.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Just gotta let go.
Let it go!
You absolute rebel.
This postcard is from Rachel Ember.
Miss you. Wish you were here, Rach. Oh, it was her girlfriend! I knew it! Pizza boxes.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Black hole danger. Black hole danger. I'm such a rebel.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
$3,000? It's not too bad. Could be worse.
Look at that.
Me and Daddy?
Chloe and her dad were so close.
He looks like, Fuck, I don't know the actor's name, but he looks like him.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
Okay.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
Hi-fi.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
Is there a dildo?
Chloe totally changed her style.
No.
I barely recognized her.
Why is there no dildos? Suck it.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super sad. I think this junk swallowed her discs. So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
She misses her girlfriend.
Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Maybe it already has. I should be going up to see her soon. She lives like 2,000 miles away. check it out because I will probably be relocating to her state because there's nothing really in California for me. Knew it! I called it!
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved,
it is
I felt
more
abandoned.
Than 10 miles.
Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Yep.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
Up into the Northwest.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I see why. I bet your mom was not too happy.
She was happy enough to marry a Nazi. Reason number 356 to escape.
It's closer to visiting Kelma,
love.
Though.
Now, when did Rachel actually
disappear?
Only
about 900 miles.
6 months ago. She just
Take
left
a train.
Arcadia.
That'd be a nice train ride.
Without me.
Trains are
expensive. How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally
Compared
new
to
life.
Planes out here.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Alright, is there anything else that I can look at?
Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret.
Secret dildos.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
I can't sleep. I'd probably just end up playing guitar with her dad.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay. You know I could go down on you.
No, Max, this isn't a tool shed. Like I said, check the garage.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am. These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why.
No, his mom is very, protective. No one knows freaking Flop's.
This must be Chloe's
address.
Parents' room. Man, I am nosy today. Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
So we can only send him emails. He has been.
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
I don't know, he looks like he beats.